taking a hard look at crime and punishment. How did America go from being a nation that locked up very few of its citizens to a country that incarcerated more people than any other nation on earth? That's the question a North Country Public Radio reporter is working to answer, but he's going to need help funding his project. News Channel 5's Allison Carey has this report.
It's an issue folks in the North Country and around the world have been debating for years, drug-related crimes and their appropriate punishments. Now, one North Country reporter is investigating the history of this national conversation from a New York perspective.
Adirondack Bureau Chief at North Country Public Radio, Brian Mann, is launching a Kickstarter project to raise funds to produce an hour-long radio documentary, which would air on national public radio stations across the country. The documentary is prompted by the 40th anniversary of the Nelson Rockefeller drug laws. The laws, which were named after the former U.S. Vice President and New York State Governor, cracked down on drug crimes and shaped Americans' understanding of crime and justice. The documentary will look into what motivated the laws, specifically how the U.S. went from being a country that incarcerates very few to a country that locks up more people than any other nation.
We wanted to figure out why he embraced those ideas, what they meant for the country. It also is important that, you know, here in the North Country, it also changed this part of the world. I mean, we went from a place where there were a couple of prisons to a part of New York where there are more than 20 correctional facilities. It's a big part of what people do here.
Mann needs to raise $19,000 to produce the program, and all donations are coming from his Kickstarter website.
Listeners don't need to wait to hear pieces of Mann's work. Shorter news stories are already being broadcast on North Country Public Radio, as well as other NPR stations.